Arijit Singh's public apology to Salman Khan, people have been curious to know as to what exactly happened between them. There were reports that they had a misunderstanding almost 3 years back during an awards show. And now it looks like the fight is still on. Reportedly, Salman has even asked to delete Arijit's song from Sultan. Arijit said that he was also nervous as it was his first awards show. Salman looked at him and started to laugh as he obviously didn't look like a winner in casuals and slippers.
My name's Sultan Ali Khan, full person TV.
जब इंग्लिश नहीं आती तो उसकी माँ बहन क्यों कर रहा है?
मन्ने लागे है कि अंग्रेजी में लड़की जल्दी पटे, I love you बोलो और उसके बाद सीधा किस होए।
When Salman asked him if he had fallen asleep, it slipped out of his mouth from nervousness and embarrassment that they put him to sleep, to which Salman retorted, it's not their fault if they keep playing such music. It wasn't directed at him or anyone in particular, but he knew he shouldn't have said it. When he hugged him on stage, he apologized in his ear and went back. The same night, he texted him sorry and followed it up with a long apology note. He replied in the morning with a rebuke and advised him on how to behave. He has been apologizing for almost 3 years. Now.